Farm Bureau is there when farmers can't be. The state's largest farm organization represents busy farmers at county government meetings, farm conferences, state legislative proceedings, and court cases affecting the industry. It has the farmers' back on important tax issues, environmental mandates, even ballot initiatives, and many other issues. A familiar institution for almost a century, Farm Bureau represents and serves producers of all commodities. And like today's agriculture, Farm Bureau is evolving to meet the needs of producer and associate members. With 88 county Farm Bureaus and more than 125,000 family members, Farm Bureau is the state's largest advocacy group. Farm Bureau's legal and political activities are directed by voting members. 17 advisory committees discuss commodity-specific issues, from apples to landscape products, peanuts to poultry. All are included in the grassroots process. Each year, county Farm Bureau members determine what needs should be addressed and what policies to pursue. After being approved each fall at the annual convention, these policies are carried out with help from producer leaders and professional staff in Richmond and Washington. For example, Farm Bureau members helped pass a state constitutional amendment to protect private property rights by limiting government and utility companies' actions in eminent domain situations. Farm Bureau has helped keep farmland taxes low by supporting the vital land use taxation program. Farm Bureau was instrumental in influencing lawmakers to create the state's Secretary of Agriculture and Forestry cabinet position. Farm Bureau helped Virginia peanut and tobacco growers gain fair settlements when the national programs ended. Farm Bureau successfully lobbied for vital funding for Virginia Cooperative Extension and agriculture research programs. Farm Bureau helped bring millions of dollars in best management practices cost share funding to rural Virginians. Farm Bureau has helped drive and guide farm policy through the U.S. Farm Bill, which is written every 5 years. While conventional agriculture continues to be the driving force behind policy development, Farm Bureau is evolving to represent the full spectrum of Virginia agriculture. Organic growers, the grain industry, watermen, vegetable and fruit growers, horse owners, and new farm businesses all are welcome at the table. Our diversity assures that Farm Bureau will continue to represent all farmers and help provide food not only for the nation and the world, but also support local food operations and alternative crops in our communities. For more than a decade, the Virginia Foundation for Agriculture, Innovation, and Rural Sustainability, known as FAIRS, has helped members find new sources of income or create business plans. The foundation was started by Farm Bureau to help producers access federal and state grant money being offered to farmers. Produce farms, dairy farms, biofuel facilities, water bottling businesses, and a clam farm are just some of the operations that Virginia FAIRS has assisted. More than $3 million in grant funds have been procured. Another way Farm Bureau helps members is by keeping public opinion on our side. The organization serves as both a voice and a watchdog for agriculture. We speak out in the news media against unfair editorials and bad government decisions. And as technology has changed how we communicate, Farm Bureau has a growing voice in both social media and the traditional press. Farm Bureau works to influence the next generation of consumers through the Virginia Agriculture in the Classroom Foundation. AITC is celebrating 25 years of improving farm literacy through appropriate curriculum and instruction to classrooms across the state. The program is reaching more than 200,000 school children each year. In addition to offering leadership training and fellowship opportunities, the Farm Bureau Women's Program is a strong financial supporter of AITC through fundraising. Many farm women are partners on the farm, but they make time to interact with lawmakers during the General Assembly. They also perform fundraising programs for many charities, including food banks and the Ronald McDonald House. And many Farm Bureau women host charity and public outreach events in their home communities. Farm Bureau provides another vital leadership and networking program to the Young Farmer Committee. Young farmers are consistent national winners in competitions through the American Farm Bureau. The program also offers a number of social and educational meetings each year at locations around the state. And the Young Farmer Program partners with other agencies to connect the next generation of farmers to those ready to retire through the Farm Link program. To help Virginians realize the importance of the state's largest industry, Farm Bureau showcases agriculture at the State Fair of Virginia each fall. The organization saved the iconic event in 2012 following a previous bankruptcy and became sole owner of the fair and the Meadow Event Park a year later. Owning the Meadow Event Park also allows Farm Bureau to support the state's equine industry. Farm Bureau attained state and national historic designation for the property, which is the birthplace of the legendary racehorse Secretariat, who won the 1973 Triple Crown. The park hosts equine events year-round, including Secretariat's annual birthday celebration, the Virginia Horse Festival, and a number of horse competitions and shows. Thousands of Farm Bureau members take advantage of an array of money-saving programs. Discounts for dining, shopping, and travel, to name a few, are available through Member Deals Plus. The easy-to-use web and smartphone app has helped more than 30,000 members pay for an annual membership. Meanwhile, hundreds of grain producers have benefited from Farm Bureau's grain marketing program, which offers professional market advice and service. 2 to 3 million bushels of grain are sold through the program each year. A significant portion of the grain raised in Virginia is sold overseas. Virginia Farm Bureau has been a partner in the Governor's Conference on Agricultural Trade since it was founded in 2008. These conferences highlight the importance of world markets in our state's farm economy and offer producers the chance to meet and hear from international buyers and ambassadors. When it comes to buying power, Farm Bureau has offered members a price advantage for farm implements, tractor and auto tires, and other equipment for more than 50 years. Members may order tires, batteries, baler twine, or even gourmet peanuts and Virginia hams from Farm Bureau's warehouse. This program serves Farm Bureau members in 4 states with annual sales of $5 to $6 million. For nearly a century, the Virginia Farm Bureau Federation has been the voice for farmers on the local level, in the General Assembly, in Congress, in the public eye, and in the courtroom. Farm Bureau serves all farmers, young and old, conventional and organic, traditional and cutting edge. There's room for all farmers in Farm Bureau, an organization created to keep our farm economy strong and our farm future bright. Farm Bureau is there for you.